Edgar and Lafondra's stories show how good intentions fell short in a city attempting to address its affordable housing crisis.
The administration estimates that 194,000 construction jobs will be created in order to meet these ambitious goals.
I cannot believe that our city is still giving money to these contractors and letting this work happen.
HPD is broken.
We are becoming accomplices to this exploitation.